Catherine.
I'm Elena.
I'm Damon. I want you to get everything you're looking for. Good night, Elena. If I don't see this, brother's girl. Always gonna be stuffing.
There's nothing good about him.
I hope Elena dies.
Stay away from me. You know that sooner or later, you're gonna have to choose. If I choose one of you, then I lose the other.
Which is all yours.
I guess Damon. Doesn't matter what he does, Damon's gotten under your skin.
That's not true.
Just admit it, Elena. No, you just won't admit it. I can't, Caroline.
I kissed Elena.
You feel something for her. Because you actually care.
I don't know what I feel. I'm not jealous.
She's wasting her time with Dane.
It's impossible to think she could have feelings for me.
Because it's impossible for her to be so blind that she doesn't see how wrong you are for her.
I think your so-called feelings for Damon are really starting to cloud your judgment, and I don't like it. And the thought of you two together really makes me want to bark.
Is that the bell?
Fire from.
And you're on?
Back.
I got it. I said Rick. And please, pay too many people in the end. He's a better man, Damon. I'm sorry. We have something. An understanding. Why don't you let people see the good in you?
I have to kill him.
No, you can't do that.
Why are you trying to save him? Elena, he's never gonna change. Don't you see that? He's never gonna change.
I'm telling you, it's the most real thing that I've ever felt in my entire life.